The only thing you really missed was us going to bed. So welcome.
He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong. And he's smart.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John. He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
We're pretty worried about him.
I know. If the situation were reversed, he'd look for me.
Ooh, another gun.
Thank you.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Come on, let's take a look.
Let's hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Well, seems somebody left. Recently. And that way.
Sure, well, come on then.
There's some tracks leading to the river. Cross. See, they continue up that way.
You think it's John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier. What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Watch out for this crevice. Dutch killed a girl.
Oh, you do that later.
Girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
Continue along the cliff wall here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast.
Okay, cinematic camera's pretty cool.
Careful, it's getting narrow here.
Don't gotta tell me twice, I'm trying to fall.
Come on, boy! Horses are struggling.
Yeah.
Climb the mountain.
A lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
Almost there.
Hey, look! Over there! You see that?
Coming off now. Clouds. Oh, another horse.
John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us.
Should we start an avalanche?
Come on! Up there!
From up ahead somewhere.
I don't think we can go much further on the horses. We'll have to walk from here.
Crouch.
I grabbed that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead? Careful here.
Again, you don't gotta tell me twice. I'm trying to die out here.
The end of that, we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Help me!
God damn it, where are you at? So much disclaimer a little bit left.
Careful. There's a drop here.
Well, that ain't no drop. I'll show you the drop. Drop it like it's damn hot.
Watch out here!
Why is Buddy up? Why did he even come this way?
Watch your head here. Okay, from here.
Watch your step. This is real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up this way. Here.
Okay, stamina core is empty, so that means we gotta eat something. I forget how to do that.
Over here.
Satchel.
That sounds close.
Only need to eat that.
Oh, come on. Coming, John!
No littering, homeboy.
Damn, it's cold.
Let's keep moving then. Come on.
Start running, buddy.
John, where are you? John, can you hear me? John!
10,000% ambush.
Over here! Down on the ledge!
That's John!
Why are you on a ledge?
You're coming!
Down here!
He's down
here. He's down here!
Over here!
All right! Hot down, Marston! That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't
look so good. I don't feel too good neither. I'm freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on, compadre. Well, we can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did.
You all right?
I think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out. You see that on the ridge?
For the horses, I'll keep John's friends off until you're clear.
Okay, here we go, John. We'll leave them to Arthur.
I'm trying to fight that.
We're getting you out of here. Keep them away from us.
Damn it.
Good work, Arthur.
I harvest them.
Okay, let's get going before any more of these bastards show up.
I guess. I guess we'll just leave. How do I help all this? Oh, hey, my horse.
Back to the others. Yeah.
I don't feel too good.
You'll be fine. It's just like a dog bite.
Dog bite.
Knew a fella. Got bit by a dog. Died. An hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet. What are you doing? Shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time.
And Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
None of us are lucky right now.
I'm pretty lucky.
You should ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose a scent. Don't want to leave a trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving, damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Nah, you can do better than that. One thing you ain't short on is fantasy.
Here, let's cross to the left.
Yeah, come on. Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John?
I see them.
That's where we camped. Nearly there.
You lucky as hell.
Come on! Someone help John down off this horse.
We get some help here.
this day. Could you imagine?
We need to get some help! We need some help here!
Come on, help him down.
You're alive! You're alive!
Here we go. There we go.
Hey, careful, idiotas! It's his leg!
Come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
Have you and Dutch talked about how we're gonna get out of this?
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss, let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
I guess I aim to please.
We have been running for weeks. We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
So what now, Dutch?
We get strong, we get warm, and we wait. When the storm breaks, we move. But we're safe here. Yeah. Warm enough.
Those are the people I gotta talk to. I thought he was in here. Oh, I gotta go through the human entrance. Stupid ass. What the hell? Oh wow, I'm an idiot. Bonafide.
We're gonna starve to death up here, Mr. Morgan.
We're okay.
We have a few cans of food and a rabbit. For what, 10, 12 people? When I was in the Navy...
I do not wish to hear about what you got up to in the Navy, Mr. Pearson.
We were stranded at sea.
You know what they say about sailors.
50 days.
And you unfortunately survived.
When we ran away from Blackwater, I wasn't able to get supplies in.
Well, when government agents are hunting you down, sometimes shopping trips need to be cut short. We'll survive. We always have. If needs be, we can eat you. You're the fattest.
I sent Lenny and Bill hunting, and they found nothing.
Well, Lenny's more into book learning than hunting. Bill's a fool. Unless those mountains are full of game that want to read, ain't no wonder they found
enough of this.
We'll go find something. Come on, Arthur.
Wait a second. Hold on. Here. You're gonna need something to eat out there.
Assorted, salted offal. Starving will be preferable.
Come on, let's go.
You can't go hunting. Look at your hand.
I can't stay here listening to you two. Look, if there's game in those hills, I'll find it. And you can kill it.
You need to rest, Charles.
You think this is rest? Come along. Here, you take this. I can't use it, and you'll have to.
Oh, you're joking.
Bow and arrow.
Use a gun, and we'll scare off every animal for miles around.
He's not wrong.
You're never too old to learn, I imagine.
All right, hunting trip it is.
Come on.
I'll stop here. Next time you see me, I'm gonna be hunting 22 arrows.